The city of Sacramento's entire website is down tonight after the city's IT department learned someone hacked into their server this morning. KCRA3's Danielle Lee is live in Sacramento with whether anyone's information could be compromised.
Richard, you know, a spokesman for the city tells me that no one's information is compromised because of this breach, but it is causing some major headaches. That because all of those bills that you would normally pay online using the city's website, you can't pay them online right now. The big ones I'm talking about are parking tickets and also utility bills. Take a look. This is what it looks like right now if you try to access the city of Sacramento website. The city says a hacker broke into their main site and two other sites, prompting them to take it down. However, they say the only thing that was compromised was the server, and no financial information or personal information was stored there. And people we talked to this evening were pretty understanding.
People use the internet. It's, I think, the world we live in now. So sort of tough.
Obviously, whenever any kind of database is compromised with people's personal information in it, it's concerning.
Happens. You know, stuff happens. Doesn't surprise me.
Why doesn't it surprise you?
There's hackers everywhere. So, I mean, anybody can do it, I guess. Even kids can do it.
Now, right now, the city has no idea when they are going to have this website up and running again, but they say they are working on it right now as we speak. And so it could be a while. In the meantime, any of those bills that you would usually pay through the city's website, you are going to have to come right here to City Hall and pay in person or use snail mail. Now, coming up on the night team, we will talk to a computer expert about how this could happen and what it means. Reporting live in Sacramento, Danielle Lee, KCRA 3 reports.
Thanks, Danielle.